Through search or other methods, your results reside in the appNovi workspace. Note that while others may call this their visualization, at appNovi, this space in our UX is designed to get work done. Let's populate this workspace with an application to get started. From here, we have a variety of functions available to organize the workspace and explore your data. For example, we can group components by type, source, and of course by application. Or we can rearrange the entire workspace quickly in a few different ways. All of this happens client-side, so it's nice and fast. appNovi makes it easier to manage large data sets with the filter. Quickly find something in the workspace, or use the advanced filter to add and remove items from the workspace. Inside the workspace, you can choose to focus on one component, which will give you the details and additional functions to aid your exploration, such as expand connections. This will augment the workspace with connected components of all connection types, such as network connections. When you select two components, a new menu will appear below. With two components selected, you can ask appNovi to show you the connectivity between them, whether it's a person in a vulnerability, or they are directly connected or have many connections in between them. With two or more components selected, you can find connections between the selected items, add them to an application, or simply remove them from the workspace. Of course, we give you more options to craft the workspace, such as arrangements, which is helpful for our feature snapshots. Learn more about snapshots and other appNovi features from the other videos in this series. Don't forget to visit our website.